going to be pranking my fiance. So, we're going to do the, well, as in the description that you see where it's at, and a title down below, I mean, I'm going to be pranking him. I'm going to be doing the powder donut prank. And basically it's like you get glazed donuts and then you get the powder, the regular powder, and you put it on the donuts. So since he's in the house and like he's really nosy and he wanna see everything I got, I'm gonna have to do it in the hallway, act like I ate one. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm like, yo, this shit tastes mad good. I'm like, this shit tastes mad good, babe. You should try it. He gonna be like, what? I'm like, yeah, it's a powder one. You sure you don't want one? Like, try it. He probably won't try it. He's probably gonna be like, oh, I'm not hungry right now because we just ate. So he's probably gonna be like, oh, I'm not hungry. Or he probably will. I don't know. I'm like, please just try it for me. Like, it really tastes good. I'm gonna try.
So, guys, right now I am in Target, but I'm at Starbucks. You know, I gotta give me a drink. Alright, so I'll see you when I stop by. Alright, guys. So, I was going to get, should I get some bacon? I already got bacon in the house. I'm bugging. I was gonna get the Starbucks, but I am going to wait on that. Because that line was too long and I wanna get the stuff already, so I'm gonna get it after I'm done. So let me get the stuff and I'll hit you guys back. Alright, change of plans. I'm going to do the I'm looking for the baby aisle. I gotta get my baby some stuff. So I'm going to do the no, it's fine. I'm going to do the ice cream plant, but it's really like mashed potatoes type shit. So I'm gonna do that. Oh, they only got a probiotic oatmeal. All right, I'm gonna give her like 4 of these. My baby eats cereal. And she runs through her, baby cereal like crazy. And I have to get her these. Cause I get her like 4 of these. I couldn't go to Walmart, so I'm gonna do that. Everybody's looking at me because they're not used to people vlogging. But listen, I vlog. So now I'm looking for banana baby food because my baby loves banana baby food. All right. I'm gonna get her 2. And I'm gonna pick her up some little cookies. Guys, mind you. Alright, I'm gonna give her these little cute ones. I don't know yet. Hold on. About y'all, but my baby is starting to eat stuff, so she's gonna eat her little. Oh no, instead of giving her this, my baby is teething right now, so I'm gonna get her this. Happy baby teether, because she's teething. All right, great. So it's for her age. Cause I was looking like, what the hell? So I think I'm done now. So let me find the cash register. I already got juices and stuff in the house. I don't really need anything. So I'm trying to find my way out of here. So I'm gonna do that prank on him. Hopefully he don't follow me in the kitchen because he's nosy. He's gonna be like, oh, what you're doing and shit like that. So I'm gonna try to, you know. That was so cute. They don't have my baby size. Let me stop. I came in here to get one thing, but everybody keeps looking at me. They're not used to people vlogging. Oh, I'm gonna order her Valentine's Day outfit online. Fuck it. So, ooh, I do wanna pick up. I'm sorry, can I just get this real quick? I do wanna pick up Capri Suns. I like Capri Suns. I don't care how old I get. Now, I'm on my way to the register. So I'll see you guys when I get in the cab. No, when I get to Starbucks, because I'm stopping at Starbucks. Alright guys, so I'm done with in Target. I got more stuff than I expected to get, but it's cool. I made sure I got my baby milk, my baby food, and her cereal. So I got four each, so four big milks, formula, and four cereals, and you know, cookies, teething cookies and stuff. So guys, so I'm back home, and I got my stuff. I got the stuff to make the ice cream. And yeah, so let me go into here, into my house, and do all of this stuff. Oh, and tonight I'm making supreme tacos. All right, let me go. Guys, I'm so upset right now because I forgot to get at Target sazon, but it's okay because I got adobo and I got seasoned salt, so because I'm supposed to be making supreme tacos. So I came in the bathroom, so he agreed. He's like, okay, make me ice cream, stuff like that. And I just finished cleaning the room and everything, the kitchen and everything, and I'm about to cook supreme tacos and do the thing at the same time. So let's go. All right guys, so I don't want to make it too like watery or anything. I want it to look just like ice cream, so I'll be right back with you guys.
All right guys, so just
looks look good. I don't know,
tell me down below how much you love when I'm living around the kitchen. So is this it?
I don't know. I don't think this looks believable. I don't know. I'm about to actually freeze it and see.
So guys, I put my ice cream in the refrigerator, and right now I'm gonna start cooking dinner. I don't know about y'all, but I had to cut it with that because I was lazy. I don't know about y'all, but I'm using this to put the cheese on top of the meat inside the supreme wrap with the, you know, sour cream and stuff. And then the shredded cheese is going to go on top of the lettuce and tomatoes. Yeah.
You ready for my ice cream? Wait, it's melting. Give me a second. All right.
What's that?
Is this right here?
So my meat is cooking, my cheese is done. Oh, my camera.
So, you ready to try the ice cream?
Here you go, baby.
Hey, come on. I know I fucked up. Bite it. He was so tight. He playing the game right now.
I got the baby. I had to calm her down, let her eat her little teas and cookies.
He started laughing. Like, he knew. He's like, it looked funny, but I still ate it because you made it.
But I thought it was like, you know, but like ice cream that you made from scratch.
Smash potatoes. Right, Milani? We got your dada. She was touching my face. I got mad stuff. And then I also have to finish cooking the Supreme tacos. I'm going to show y'all that in a minute. I had to get her. I had to cut them in three. Now I'll show you guys. I think I did good for the first time. All right, guys. I'm about to change her little diaper and lay her down to watch Coco Melon. And I'm going to make my food because I'm hungry.
I did. This is the finishing. This is mine.
Mm-mm. Am I having a little mushroom? What was I talking about? I did that. Nah. I did that. What? Bitch. I did that shit. I did that.
Definitely did.
I know how to cook, period. My face looks all wet and shit because I have to wipe my face off with some water. All right, guys. Guys, I'm going to clean the room up a little bit. My baby's watching Coco Melon. And let me wipe my face. So I'm going to clean the room up a little bit. Ain't got much to do, just sweep it a little bit. While I was cooking, I was like, knick-knack, like, you know, putting stuff back, putting stuff up, putting, you know, just cleaning up while I was cooking. Yes, I got him. I got him good.
All right, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, press that bell button down below, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm so fucking happy, y'all.